Thank you for joining us. I'm Brian DeFelice from the Thomas Green Public Library, and I am delighted and honored to be joined today by Mother Goose and Little Bo Peep and Gandy the Goose.
Yes, the Goose.
Thank you so much for coming in today
You're welcome. Spending
some time with me in the studio.
Hi,
I'm
Brian.
Excited to have you. Hello.
Hi, but I'm not Little Bo Peep today.
You're not Little Bo Peep?
No.
She couldn't come.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
No.
And
no.
Who are you?
Well, wait, could you guess?
I'm probably going to say Little Miss Muffet.
Yes! He's so good, Mother Goose.
I'm so proud of you.
But where's the spider?
Well, I hope no one brought spiders
to
her.
Yeah.
No one brought spiders today, did they?
Mother Goose did not bring a spider.
Because Mother Goose knows I'm afraid of spiders.
Yeah, you're not a fan of spiders, right?
No, Miss Muffet doesn't like spiders.
No,
So we're here to talk today about you're going to be doing some presentations at the library, is that right?
That's right.
And you've been doing them for a while now, is that right?
Quite a long time.
Maybe five, six, seven, eight
maybe
years
nine
maybe.
9 years.
Wow.
A long time.
Wow.
Yeah.
Long time.
So what will you be doing?
Well, we like to sing. We like to do nursery rhymes.
Yeah, we do nursery rhymes. We dance.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We have lots of props. We have lots of puppets.
Lots of instruments that the children play with.
That sounds like a lot of fun.
Bells it is a lot of fun.
Sticks. Yeah.
Well, how about some songs? What songs do you like to sing?
Oh, well, we should sing that song.
Absolutely.
Now you have to help.
Of course.
All right. Put your foot out.
All right. Got my foot out.
Put your little foot right there.
Right there.
Put your little foot right there. And we'll all stamp our feet. Yes, we'll all stamp our feet. Yes, we'll all stamp our feet. Yes, we'll all stamp our feet.
Didn't you like
that
song?
Hey, I loved it. That's great.
Everybody
awesome.
Likes that song.
Absolutely. Gets them up and going.
Yep, that's probably the first song we sing.
I
think so.
Yes,
yeah,
it is.
Probably. It is.
Any others that you'd like to do?
What are we going to do? How about Itsy Bitsy Spider? I know you don't like spiders.
We'll just pretend, right?
Absolutely.
No spiders. Okay.
Let me put Gandy down.
All right, you put Gandy down. And you promise me no spiders.
No spiders, I promise.
We don't want any spiders around because
nope.
I've always been afraid of spiders.
Hmm.
All my life I've been afraid of spiders. And people tease me with them, but I don't like it.
Hmm.
No, I don't like it.
But we do it with our fingers.
Okay.
And we do it.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain, washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up.
Maybe there would be no spiders today.
Oh,
you know I don't like spiders. Do you like spiders, Brian?
Not really.
No. He's a big spider,
he's a
too.
Big spider.
You put him away from me.
All right,
promise,
I'll put
right?
him away.
She always does that to me. She brings out spiders. When she knows I don't like them.
Well, Mother Goose, Little Miss Muffet, I'm so happy that you could come in today. I'm sure that kids everywhere in Quincy are looking forward to coming and seeing you at the program.
Absolutely.
Yep, I hope to see them. Yep. Lots of them.
Come and enjoy.
If you'd like more information about this event or any event sponsored at the library, please visit our website at thomascranelibrary.org.